A man accused of killing a Clay County, Indiana woman has been found guilty. Jesse Mathews killed Virginia Dee Myrtle back in January of 2016. The verdict came back yesterday afternoon after about 4 hours of jury deliberations. Police say Myrtle was found dead inside her Staunton, Indiana home. At the time, authorities say Mathews was already serving a 5-year sentence on a 2016 burglary conviction. A sentencing hearing is set for October the 14th.